our first candidate are Princess Rose Dykoff, escorted by Prince Aiden Castle. Rose is the daughter of Bill and Amy Dykoff, and her favorite movie, if she had to pick one, would be Captain America Civil War. Rose is involved in basketball, softball, student council, and knowledge school. Her favorite candy is Reese's. Rose's favorite memory from birthday two is ninth grade when Hannah and her were walking to Spanish and Rose tripped Hannah. It made a big deal. They laughed at her. They're all good now. King Hayden is the son of Brent and Tabitha Captain. Hayden is involved in wrestling, baseball, DPA, and knowledge school. His favorite candy is gum. Well, the gum that he steals from Rose and Kaylee Schwalker, that is. Hayden's favorite memories from Percy Hewitt is hype squatting for the volleyball team and the mishap at Parker team. His favorite movie would be 21 and Over, and his favorite show, which I think everybody knows, is 100 and Game of Thrones. Queen candidate, Rose Dykoff, escorted by King Hayden Captain.
Hayden!
Our next candidate is Princess Kaylee Baker, escorted by Prince Hunter Dean. Kaylee is the daughter of Bill and Tammy Baker. Her favorite movie is Spirit. She would watch it every day. Kaylee is involved in volleyball, track, knowledge wall, and student council. She loves airheads. Her favorite memory is during track when they would run back and forth on the football field during the 4x4 under the lights. Hunter is the son of Darren and Andrea Dean. He is involved in knowledge bowl and football and wrestling. Hunter's favorite memory from Bertha Hewitt was when his advisory with Miss Nelson watched Donnie Baker's YouTube videos. Hunter's favorite TV show is The Office because no movie can compete with The Office when it comes to him. His favorite candy to accompany is the Sweet Tart Chew. Queen candidate Kaylee Baker, escorted by King Hunter Dean.
Princess Brandy Warren, escorted by Prince Austin Bauer. Brandy is the daughter of Jeff and Stacy Warren. She's involved in student council, NHS, Fairs Club, knowledge bowl, BPA, volleyball, and softball. Brandy's favorite movie is It, and her favorite candy she would have to accompany that would be cookie dough bites. Her favorite memory for Bertha Hewitt is when Austin pulled out the chair from under her and then ended up being a detention. Even though Brandy was laughing, Austin is the son of Keith and Jessica Bout. He is involved in student council, BPA, NHS, football, basketball, and baseball. Austin's favorite movie and candy combo would be Remember the Titans with a big old bag of Skittles. His favorite memories from Bertha Hewitt years are the homecoming football games. Queen candidate Brandy Warren, escorted by King candidate Austin Bout.
Final candidates are Princess Maya Sawyer, escorted by Prince Ryan Knoll. Maya is the daughter of John and Christy Sawyer. Maya is involved with volleyball, basketball, softball, track, FFA, Bears Club, and Knowledge Bowl. Her favorite movie would be Lion King. When choosing a favorite candy, she picks Kit Kat. Maya's favorite memory from Bertha Hewitt is coming back from COVID-19 and seeing her friends. Ryan is the son of Jason and Karen Knoll. Ryan is involved in basketball, cross country, NHS, student council, knowledge bowl, BPA, and drama here at Bertha Hewitt. His favorite movie is Star Wars: The Empire Strikes Back. He would accompany that movie with sweet and sour Twizzlers. Ryan's favorite memory from Bertha Hewitt is Rick. King and Queen candidate, Maya Sawyer.
Alan will now play Ophelia by Lumineers.
Thank you.
That was amazing. Now let's hear from the football seniors, the volleyball seniors, and the cross country seniors.
Hey guys, thanks for coming out today. So it's gonna be kind of a crazy season this year, we all know that. But we're glad to have our season back, so we're gonna go get Henny Thursday and wish football good luck Friday. So yeah, thanks again for coming.
Hi, I'm Ryan. I'm the captain of cross country at Bertha. Our season is just about done. We have a meet this week, and we have sub-sessions on Tuesday next week. So we've had a pretty good season so far, and I hope we ended on a good note. So yeah, thank you to all the cross-country runners and Coach Hanson.
My name is Jay, practicing going great. I got a lot of people to surprise on our first game, so let's show them what we're here for.
Go Bears.
We have the game on Friday.
Last year's royalty would like to share food with us, but this year's royal court in to the body. Let's hear last year's queen with Brian.
Hey everybody, my name is Kaya Wishalas, and I was last year's homecoming queen. A little update on my life. Training this summer, and I am currently halfway through my first semester at the United States Air Force Academy. I can't believe it is already time for homecoming week. It seems like yesterday I was there with all of you. Congrats to all of you standing up on the stage today. To the King and Queen Hands, I wish you the best of luck. Remember that you are role models for the underclassmen, not just for this week, but for the rest of the school year as well. I know this situation is not ideal, but I encourage you all to do your best to stay positive and make the best of your senior year. I hope that you all have a great week and the rest of the year. Miss you guys. Go Bears.
Now from 2019, King Derek Kimber. What it do, Brooke Hewitt? It's Derek. I'm currently going to school in Duluth to be a physical therapist, which is a lot of years of school. Football is going good. My roommate thought he had COVID, so I didn't get to practice for the first week of football, and that was a big sad. But turns out, he didn't, so it's all good. Now I don't have a roommate. I'm all by my lonely. Anyways, enough about me. I would like to say congratulations to this year's Royal candidates. I also want to tell everybody to enjoy this week, especially the seniors. This is your last homecoming. Make the most of it. I have a question for you guys. Would you rather fight one horse-sized duck or 100 duck-sized horses? I'd pick 100 duck-sized horses because who would want to fight one ton duck? Anyway, good luck to the volleyball team this Thursday against Penny. Good luck to the football players this Friday against Rock State, and good luck to the cross-country team. Run fast. Yay sports. Bye now. Now, will the King candidates please come forward?
Few words.
I have no idea what I'm going to say because I'm bad at speeches, but I mean, thanks for voting for me, I guess. If you guys can come support us on Friday, I'd really appreciate it, and good luck, girls, on Thursday.
Okay, it's time to repeat, but thank you all for coming. If you guys want, you can watch the volleyball play on your phone or TV or whatever you guys want to do Thursday against Henning. And then good luck to the boys on Friday against Rosse.
Thank you all for attending our 2020 homecoming ceremony.